Hello, my name is Florian Turner and I'm a user assistance developer for SAP Cloud ALM. In this video, you will learn how to use integration and exception monitoring for the travel to reimburse cloud only scenario. The travel to reimburse scenario contains SAP Concur and SAP S/4HANA Cloud as an SAP solution. In this video, you will focus on a typical error situation during the expense report processing. Before you get started, make sure that either the integration owner or integration architect role is assigned to you. They are required to work with the application. Open the Integration and Exception Monitoring app from the SAP Cloud ALM Launchpad. Open the scope selection, select the Travel to Reimburse related service, SAP S/4HANA Cloud, and apply the scope. Click the node and you will see an overview of the configured categories for this service. Click the category Concur Objects to navigate to the summary view of the replicated business objects. You can now filter for a specific object type or a specific Concur company ID. As soon as you apply the filter, you will only see a subset of entries. Click on an erroneous expense report object to get a detailed view of the single business object. When you click More within the Status text column, you can view the full text of the status. To get more details about the error, navigate to the Detail page by clicking the Message ID. From here, you can directly navigate to the local Concur monitoring capabilities in SAP S/4HANA Cloud by clicking the link below Monitoring URL. On the Logs tab, you will see the detailed error messages for this specific object. You can search a specific expense report on the tracking page by its name. From here, you can also navigate to the detail page. Alerts, which are related to the replicated business objects, can be found on the alert page. Thank you for watching this video. You now know how to use integration and exception monitoring for travel to reimburse cloud-only scenario. For more information, feel free to consult the SAP Cloud ALM for Operations Expert Portal, which is continuously updated with the latest news. A link to the Expert Portal is provided in the description of this video.